team to get a win tonight, and if they can do so, snap a two-game losing streak, even up this series. Hozart leading it off, and he corks one high and deep to left center field, and that's a leadoff first pitch home run off the bat of Zach Cozart, his eighth home run of the year, and with it snaps the 36 straight innings of scoreless baseball by this San Francisco Giants ball club. The ball comes flying back from the stands out in left, rolls all the way into the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. How about that for excitement to get us going here tonight?
Well, I'll tell you what, Jim, it takes all the pressure off Matt Cain right now, doesn't it? He had to figure going out there after four consecutive shutouts pitched by